From education to politics,
the UK and the US are bullies.
From controversy to sport,
the English football team is whack. Said it.
From prejudices to grievances,
what on earth led to the senseless killing of father and husband Lee Rigby?
OTV's flagship topical debate show Real Talk is back, and this time we are taking it on the road.
Three times as many people have been penalised by the bedroom tax as would be affected by the mansion tax. And do you know what? They're the poorest people in society, not the richest.
Real Talk Roadshow is looking for colleges and universities to host and be part of our next live show.
I don't have a degree in politics or mathematics, but common sense goes a long way.
The majority of the politicians in this country went to university on a full grant. You lot deserve the same, or at least to pay a smaller amount.
Students will get a chance to research topics for discussion.
The national curriculum should teach students life skills. I mean, I don't know how to cook.
I think they should be allowed to drink a certain amount, but not loads. There should be like a certain limit amount they should be allowed to drink.
Chair debates.
Politician lies.
If we are educated, we should have the right to vote, because frankly, I don't really see the difference between the last day you're 17 and the first day that you're 18. Just the age shouldn't be the cutoff.
Be a part of the production crew and gain valuable insight into the world of television production and broadcasting.
What we need in politics is to stop this aggressive confrontation.
But the young people love it seems.
Listen to them, understand their views, take their views on board, discuss with them. But don't just come and insult people.
Real Talk will travel the breadth of the UK and broadcast live and direct to your home. To find out more on how your college or university can get involved, email connect@otv.co.uk or call 0207 720 8210. Real Talk Roadshow, coming soon to a college or university near you. Only on OTV.